What's up, YouTube? Welcome to day 70. And today we got a really, really late start to the day. Stop being so stupid. Hello? Okay, thank you. I have had a really long day from like 8-9 in the morning to around 9 now when I got home. I've been at home working on cars and doing stuff in between as well. So yeah, we have really low time. We're gonna hit chest today. We're gonna go right there. I'm just waiting on my microphone. It didn't charge, so that's a bit stupid. I had it in my case and it didn't charge, so I'm letting it charge right now a little bit before we go, so it's probably gonna die in the middle of the workout, so yeah, be ready for that. We're gonna spam through the workout pretty quick. It's gonna be 4 exercises, 2 sets each, and really, really quick, so it's gonna boom, 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 boom. And then I need to go home and edit the video for you guys. In the next few days, I'm probably gonna do 2 videos in one day, so I can schedule the videos, so I can upload the videos at the same time every day at like 5 or 6 o'clock at my time. It's gonna be different for everyone, and then I have a little bit of a buffer if I have a low time or stuff like that, so I can edit it.
Why have I so loud music?
It probably can't even hear me. Lul. I'm gonna try to do that and have the videos upload a day later. So it's gonna be every day the same time, and it's gonna be probably a bit easier for me, I think, at least. We're gonna head to the gym now, and we're gonna start off with incline Smith machine, I think. Yeah, and I just found out as well that my tires on my car, or the rim on my car, is cracked. So yeah, I'm riding on 2 summer and 2 winter wheels. I'm gonna show you, if you even can see it, but... Oh, wait, I need to do like this. There. Here is the air coming out of the tire. Here you see the crack. So yeah. Not so much fun. But I already got a guy who is gonna weld it, so hopefully that's gonna get done quick, so I don't need to ride on winter tires. And also I haven't eaten much today. I have eaten 1 protein bar and 2 sandwiches, so yeah, low on calories as well, so I don't know how the workout's gonna go. But before I recorded, I took all my pills and stuff like that, so I hope that gets into my system before we get there. And after that, I'm probably gonna eat like one kilos of nuggets, and yeah, and probably 3 big scoops of protein powder. Oh yeah, enough talking, let's go to the gym, and I hope my microphone works at least a little bit. If not, we're gonna use the camera microphone. Yeah! And here you see I have proof on my hands that I have worked. What the fuck is happening? That I have worked. It doesn't come off. Yeah! Okay guys, we need to hurry, and song of today is this one, Start of the Workout. Very good song. I have done my warm up. I've done like 100 sets on without weight here, so I'm warmed up now, and we're gonna do 2 sets here. We're gonna need to hurry up because the microphone is gonna die, I feel like. And yeah, let's do 2 sets and then move on to something else. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Holy shit, that was like 11 and 3 quarters, but let's do one more and then keep going. Just so you know, I'm not gonna edit much to the end of today's video. It's pretty much gonna be set after set after set. Shut up, Siri. Man, stop. Started to calling my old teacher. What? Okay. Let's go. Let's do a quick drop set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Holy shit. Okay, let me find something else to do and let's go. Okay, like 45 second rest. I'm gonna go straight into the chest press right here. We're gonna do 60 kg and we're gonna do close grip. So we get a different style from there. And we're gonna stop talking and just move the weights. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Holy shit. Let's do one more with a quick drop set. We're still on the same song, guys. Okay, let's go. We're gonna go from 60 to 40, the drop set, and then on 40, failure also. Let's go. One, two, three. Nine, and now let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Blech. Man, the grips are starting to give up. Okay, let's keep moving. Okay, we're gonna do the crossover flies, and by the way, I'm not still on the song, it's repeating itself.
why it's doing it. Let's go. Okay, let's do 42 kg. We're gonna do the cable fly crossover, I think it's called. 42 kg, and we're gonna do two sets here also. One more. Yeah, lightweight, baby. Let's go. Come on, come on. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, let's finish off with flies. Oh, I'm not excited, but I'm excited. Ah, let's go. Okay, microphone's still holding up. We're gonna do 40. I don't know if it's too heavy. Let's see. I usually start on 4, but we're gonna start on 3. So it's not too hard to get the weight, you know? What the fuck? Okay, let's go. What the fuck is going on? Okay. The machine is broken, I think. Two. Three. No, the machine is broken. Huh. We can work through it. It's like off. You get different strength. That's why it was so easy in the beginning. But whatever, let's go. 4. The left side is heavier than the right, and it's like, I don't know, it's weird. But let's do one more, finish off, and then flex. Okay. No long rest. Let's just keep going. I at least have a sick pump, so hopefully it looks good on camera. Oh my god, left one is so much harder. Okay guys, let's go flex. Okay, let's go guys. Mm. Okay, thank you guys for watching, hope you enjoyed. Hope that looked decent. I need to go. I hope you all have a good day. And yeah, see you tomorrow. Goodbye.
I want this shit! We want to push some heavy ass weight!
Now, the only place to go from failure is to win.
Come on! Oh, yeah.